Michael Staley, City of Riverside Fire Department, M-I-C-H-A-E-L-S-T-A-L-E-Y. What happened this morning, we had a gentleman that came into the hospital with some severe burns to both of his arms. Apparently exposed to some type of chemical or some process. Immediately the hospital removed the patient from the emergency room, took him into their decontamination corridor, decontaminated him, and then took him into the emergency room to be treated. Since he did enter into the lobby had been exposed to whatever the substance was. They shut down the lobby, removed all patients that were in the lobby, and brought him into the emergency room to be treated. We called out the hazardous materials team. They've done some environmental monitoring of the emergency room lobby and found nothing inside. No smell and no hits on any of our monitors. The hospital is back in operation without any exposure to anybody else except for the initial patient.
Do you have any idea what this chemical might be?
At present, no. We suspect that it could be butane, but we haven't made a positive identification of the substance.